While the stay-at-home order was in place, sanitation crews continued to get up and go to work during the pandemic.
Thank you to all our sanitation workers. Thank you very much.
As a token of appreciation, Human Resources partnered with Chick-fil-A to provide lunch to sanitation workers as they filed in to clock out Tuesday.
Thank y'all. Thank you.
When we reached out to Chick-fil-A, they immediately loved the idea and offered to donate the sandwiches for us.
Along with the 131 Chick-fil-A sandwiches, Sam's Club donated bottles of water for workers.
Thank you to all who serve.
We wanted to let them know that we care, that Human Resources cares about them, that we care about them, that they are important to us, that we know that they've had to continue to work during the pandemic, and they're not forgotten, and that we appreciate everything that they do for us, for the city and for the citizens.
The mission is to give back to all those city employees who have put themselves at risk to keep the city running.
For anyone that's working during this time, they're going above and beyond. Those people are doing their service and not staying home. It's no different than our doctors who are still serving the community. They're still out there. They're risking their lives to provide a service to us. They're going the extra mile for us by serving us in Winston-Salem and throughout Forsyth County, and we want to say thank you.